Any pre-race comments?
No. That's all I got. We're just touching each other's butts right now.
Hey, so Natalia, you're our first runner. And you're a sprinter.
Yes.
And your first leg is?
I don't know, 4.8.
And your second leg is? But you got to do the first 400 meters really quick.
Well, yes, absolutely. You know, you have to do it.
She's going to run the 400 this time for 4 miles.
Hey, this is the start. How are you feeling?
Fantastic. Let's rock and roll.
It was quick. So what did Charlie do?
Charlie did he did 8.6 miles in 52 minutes and 42 seconds,
which is flying.
Yeah, it's somewhere between 6:15 and 6:20. He's freaking insane.
Do you feel any pressure to perform likewise?
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. That means that last leg I have to break six on. I have no idea how I'm going to do that. But we'll try. I feel like I've got to do something, contribute something to this team. I have short legs, 8 miles. I have less in both of my legs combined than he had just now.
Wow. So, Kelly, first leg.
First leg.
Any pre-race jitters?
No. Get it over with.
No pressure. Here's Rash Rich.
Hi, Rachel.
Just done the beast.
Alright.
It's coming in strong. How was it?
Still warm in places. A bit hilly too, but. Oh, it's fine. Thanks so much. I have the best support team in the business. You guys are unbelievable. That bucket was fantastic.
You're smiling.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's great.
But the next mile, you're always like totally dried off and you're like ready.
Nice.
Great work.
Thank you, mate.
So we've lost Natalie.
Natalie is missing. She's in the support vehicle. I just got a call from Jen that she's missing, so we are going to pick her up.
This is crazy.
Hi.
Natalie, update.
She's been found. She's been found. We are all good. She ran an extra mile doing support. I don't really understand why, but we got her.
Oh, you're dead.
Work.
Oh shit. Whoops.
Good work, balls.
Give
the woman some ice.
I like that. I like the hat.
How did you get lost?
I didn't. I looked
and you want some ice?
No one was there.
Ice and cups.
So Carrie just
went forward. It's all Carrie's fault.
Carrie just took off.
Yeah, oh my God. No, we were there and Natalie didn't see it.
Way to go, Chad.
Great job, Chad. Doing good, you hairless wonder. So, I've got the sun control. We live it like a moment.
Chad. Support vehicle number one stuck in lights, so we're at.
Ice cubes. Water?
Yeah.
Ice cubes.
Okay. Ice cubes.
It's 12:35. This is leg six. Chad's doing it, 8 miles. It's gotta be in the 90s. It's stinking hot. Carrying the support van is. Oh, they've just caught up with us. It's great. It's looking hot. Here he's coming. Good work, Chad.
How you feeling, John?
A little bit nervous, apprehensive.
Why? You're a rock star at this.
I'm not sure. It's about 1 o'clock. It must be in the 90s. 4 miles. It's stinking hot. It's humid.
Just be smart. We'll be there for you every half mile.
I won't need that.
You'll be surprised how much you need it. Here's Chad coming in. Strong as can be. There's our man. Battling cars in Princeton, New Jersey. Here he is. Looking good, looking good. Look at Charlie go. He is speed demon. There's Andrew giving him support. And Chad giving him support. Speeding along. Yeah, Charlie! Woo! Look at him go! This is like mile 8 of Charlie's hot ass leg. He's passed like 15 people. I don't really know for sure if it's 15, but he's passed a lot. And he's hot. Looking strong. So Andrew, we're just about to start the wild card. How are you feeling?
I'm very excited about it. I'm very confident. I have a great partner to run the wild card. We're going to put the smack down.
Who's your partner?
Jess Horn. The one and only.
That's me.
The woman, the myth, the legend. It's going to be great. It's going to be nice and warm. We don't have to worry about hypothermia or gloves or anything today.
Yeah, it's a hot one. And the support people, Carrie and Chad, how are you guys going to handle it?
We're going to be the supportiest supporters ever.
Here comes Kelly. It's the third last leg. We're almost there.
I got a fresh one.
It's stinking hot still.
And he's got the change out bottle.
Change out.
Change out. There you go. Perfect handle.
Are you going to drop it or are you going to run it?
Yeah, drop. It's going straight all over.
Amazing. Here's Jacques Crow right before his final go.
It's the final, well, it's the second to last leg. We're about 2 miles away from the sea. It's 5:15, it's cooled down a lot from midday run. Cranked out the 4 miles in a pretty good pace, but we've got 8 miles now, so it's going to be a little bit harder. We'll see how it goes.
All right. Yes. Way to go, John.
Woo!
Oh, we got to go 47.
This is Carrie live from Exchange 13 here at River to Sea 16. We're waiting for John to come in.
Oh, I think I see him.
There he is.
Move your head.
Sexy with his.
And look at Chad's running. That's it. You're coming in. Look at him coming.
Let's go. Finish it strong.
Here comes Chad. Way to go.
That's some of that.
Oh, it's empty. Sorry.
Someone find me some?
It's up here. Come on, let's go. How are you feeling?
Ah! Oh god, that hurt.
Great effort.
Awesome!
Anybody time that?
Here we got one more guy.
Oh. The local didn't know what he was doing when he ran beside me.
The police got him after you. After he screwed with you.
No, it's fine. You saw what I did.
Yeah. Picked it up.